putting blinds in the house, guys. And we didn't get the cheap ones either, because when you do a rental property, you want to get the ones that are more sturdier, like that tall wood. It's kind of got the kind of thick. People love to peek out of the window and keep doing this and tearing the blinds up. That won't happen with these guys.